Hey everybody, ChristopherOdd here. Welcome back. This is Dark Souls 3. We've got our Estus thing, like, really jacked up here. It's plus 6, so the efficiency of it is immense. And then, we upgraded it for, usage counts as well, and I thought that it was max at 10, because it didn't show us the extra one, but it obviously doesn't show until we rest at the bonfire. So it is actually, 11. Now, I've come back to this area here, and if we head down, we're gonna head towards the bridge that collapses at the bottom of the catacombs of Karthus. And apparently that bridge turns into a ladder, which leads to like a whole new zone. And I'm pretty pumped about that. We're making a lot of really good progress, but there's some interesting things that I think I'm missing out on. And so thanks to a lot of good suggestions from you guys, we're gonna try and make sure that we see as much as we can. Can't promise that we'll get to like every little detail, but for like big areas, I think it's definitely worth exploring. Yeah, I remember you, pal. But I don't know that you remember me. Now, this is our health without even being embered up, and it's pretty substantial. Get in there. Oh, there is that little area too, which may have been a bit of a faster way of getting there, but I think we'll be fine. It's nice to relive some of these old moments, you know? Treacherously, oh god, slug our way through here. This could be a bit of a problem. Whoa! Hello, hello. 1 second. Oh shit! Totally planned that. Totally planned that. Alright, so here's the bonfire I probably should have come to. Let's go ahead and ember up here. Look at our health. Whoa. That feels... Oh, that's exactly where we want to go. Must go deeper. And then we've got this path through here. That's right. Big rat behind us. The 10,000 skeleton army that will no doubt chase us across this bridge. But it's okay. It's okay. Because we have a brain and they do not. Sometimes. Come on. Oh. Oh, look at that guy. He made it. He's proud. As he should be. Look at that. Oh, it is a ladder. That's legit. That is such a cool idea. Ooh. That had me nervous for a second there. Okay, here we are. We spend more time below ground, I'm pretty sure, than we do above ground. Whoa! What the f- That's cool. Seems legit. What do we have for fire defense? The Fallen Knight Helm. The Sorcerer Hat. I think the helm will give us a better balance of both. And then... this, maybe the northern helms are actually the best balance, looks like. So let's throw this on. Fallen Knight Gauntlets, pretty good. And then let's see, fire here, northern trousers. The nameless knight leggings are good. The fallen knight stuff looks maybe like it is the best, actually. Okay, let's rock all the fallen knights stuff. Yes. Okay. Bring on the fire. Oh Jesus, it's like hitting a tree trunk. Oh, I see a skeleton! Is a skeleton fighting it too? Look at this guy! That's my kill! Wow. He's angry as shit! That could have been the death. That could have been it right there. It's interesting how those skeletons... Ooh. Didn't expect that. Why are those skeletons fighting this thing? That's very interesting. One of the twisted souls steeped in strength, no surprise. Used to acquire numerous souls. Demons were born of the chaos flame, but the flame has not survived, and the demons are a dying race. I'll be honest, they look very alive here. I'm not getting the dying vibe from those things. Chest ahead, but huh, it's a miscreant. That's cool. I like the, like, okay, so there's a lot of hints, right? And they can get repetitive. Like, you could say, like, enemy ahead. This is obviously gonna be bad. You bastard. You worry of trap. Yep. But, like, I like when they get creative in the way that they put the notes. Oh, you son of a dick. He kicked me right in the tailbone and almost killed me. I don't know why, but these chests, I always feel as if they are way stronger than what they look like. Let's see the Black Blade, a short katana wielded by the swordsman and distinguished guest of High Lord Wolnir. This shiny black blade is thick, but shorter than the typical katana. The swordsman was a master of a rare technique, traces of which can be observed in this weapon's strong attack. Assuming a holding stance to rapidly execute a lunging slash with normal attack, or deflecting parry with strong attack. Ooh, this seems cool. Okay. Oh, cool. That's nice. That's also nice. That seems like it could be, like, really legit. The other thing is, we could probably switch over to... Oh, it's close. We need to drop something. Just a little something. Let's remove... Pontiff's right eye, since consecutive attacks isn't going to be much of a thing with a slower sword. Come on. Uh-oh. Shit. I've got a plan. I do have a plan. Oh God. This is actually legit. Especially when I actually try to dodge stuff. Wow. That can clear a room. Damn it, I saw it coming, I was stuck in the move, couldn't get out of it. There's another one. Do they stop, I wonder? Eventually, they might. This weapon is fun. As much as it's heavy and it's slow and I wish I could swing a lot faster. I don't believe it. Oh, nice. We have our own little Bonnie. This is a good sign. Old Sage's blindfold and a witch's ring. Hello. What's the witch's ring? Greatly boost pyromancies. Damn it. The witch of Izalith and her daughter, scorched by the flame of chaos, taught humans the art of pyromancy and offered them this ring. Every pyromancer is familiar with the parable that tells of the witches espousing the need to fear the flame and teaching the art of pyromancy to men in hopes that they might learn to control it. Oh, cool. And we had, like, a witch's... What was it, exactly? I wish there was a way to sort your overall inventory by just, like, newest stuff. Because sometimes I'm in a... Like, I'm all jacked up, and I feel like... It's hard to catch everything that we're doing. Okay, so this is the abandoned tomb area. Have to remember that. Smouldering Lake. Okay. Whoa. What? Oh yeah, it seems fun. What is that though? Look at this. I mean, there's something up there that I probably don't want to have hit me. What are we dealing with and where is it? Oh, I see it. Oh my god! Are you shitting me? Okay. Let's see if there's not a way to disable. This giant trebuchet thing. Oh fuck. Look at that! It is an actual trebuchet. It's like three stacked on top of each other. There's gotta be a way. saint ahead? Come on. Oh, are you fucking joking? Oh, are you seriously? There's gotta be a better way. Oh shit. This is ominous. Look at him! Horace the Hushed. I'll hush you, bitch! Oh shit. You've made a big mistake. Horace has been shushed. A Leywillin shield. Be nice. So it's got good magic resistance, lightning, dark, crafted by the great smith, fashioned from the rare geist steel. Excel at various types of damage absorption. I see that. Let's see how she looks. It's not bad. I do want to go back to our brass armor. And let's go back to, this would be a suiting shield, like, visually. Could wear the great shield if we wanted to. I'm gonna stick with the damage absorption. I don't know if I would have called that guy a saint by any stretch of the imagination. Saints aren't typically waiting in the back of a cave to murder me, but hey, I've only met like three. I hear the trebuchets loading. Apparently targeting me through here. That's comforting. Crabs. Holy shit! Whoa! Okay. Crabs aren't to be fucked with, apparently. I'm dead. Oh, that is disgusting. Move, 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 move. Get behind this thing, shit. That's unfortunate, but seeing that makes me realize that potentially we could lure that crab into some of the arrows from those trebuchets. Shit, things were going so good until they weren't. Oh, come on now. See it. It's lining it up. Ooh! Oh, real. I have a feeling this wall goes down. What do I gotta do against these crabs? Oh, the wall does go down! Shit! Oh my god, this is so terrible. Okay, I need to try and get those souls back. How in the world could I disable that trebuchet? Looks like over to the left, maybe? Actually do that. Felt like it. I'll tell you, this is gonna be a goddamn nightmare down here. The angle at which these things can attack seem to defy the laws of physics. Okay, we got one. Moving? Shit. Right down. Oh, I tried getting a little greedy there. Is very crazy. And you have like the constant barrage of these arrows. Let's try to go around here now. I'm feeling like there maybe isn't a way up there. Oh, shit. Look at that. Now that, my friends, is a doozy. What the frick? This could be a big mistake. Oh my god. shit. Oh god. What the fuck? That's new. That seems like a pretty special skill. Do you die? Oh, you don't die. Okay, it does die. Thank god. So, let me see. We could go there. There's like a whole bunch of living shit in here. There it is! I did not expect to see whatever the hell these things are here. Is there a legit bonfire in here? Wow! Okay. So the thing is, there's that... Okay, so there's that swamp area. And then... Oh! Found one on my own. Feeling it. Oh man. Okay. But until we can clear out that trebuchet, it could be really tough to deal with that big worm that we- Oh shit. To deal with that big worm that we saw. Where is this? Where the hell? Jeez! This, you talk about getting lost, I mean... Let's be serial here. This goes down even lower, probably reaches that same group. Okay, hold on. Just gonna backtrack slightly here. Is that a thing? I think that's like a thing. Izalith Pyromancy Tomb. A pyromancy tomb from Izalith containing pyromancies of the witches. Give to the old master pyromancer to learn chaos pyromancies of Izalith. Manipulate lava. Okay. Well, that's cool. I'm pretty sure I know where the pyromancer is now, and I think it's by, it's like early on, in that area where we had, these things on top of buildings tossing, firebombs down at me. Oh, you can hear the crabs. It's always a good diagnosis when you can hear them. Alright, so, here's what we're doing. We are gonna go spend these souls because we can. 22,000 per level now. It's not coming easy. However, when we leave here, we do have direction. We can go down. If we can figure out a way to disable that ballista, then we could fight that giant worm that seems to be protecting some type of door. Which could be a nice little challenge, I would say. Let's see the weapon that could be created from that fire soul that we found.
Aha, so.
Soul of a demon. The demon's great axe. Look at this thing. It would be so awesome to use. Alas, we are not strength-based. or a demon's fist. Demonic fist that burns with fiery essence. Okay.
Now.
So, let's eat that, shall we? 20,000 big ones. I also have this, where is it? This dragon torso stone. I have no idea how to use it.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take notes.
Alright, I think we'll go into endurance, couple levels. Let's grab one of that and one of dexterity. Let's keep that going.
Farewell, Ashen One.
And let's head right back in because we're about to see some shit.
So my gut tells me,